Hello, everybody. I'm going to read a clip from The Wizard of Oz. Humbug. There was a big screen standing in the corner of the throne room. The lion's roar so startled Toto that he knocked over the screen. And standing in the spot the screen had hidden was a little old man with a bald head and a wrinkled face. Who are you? I'm Oz, the great and terrible. But don't hit me, please don't hit me. I'll do anything you want me to do, but I thought Oz was a great big head. Oh, you're wrong. You see, I've been making believe. Making believe? Aren't you a great wizard? Oh, shh, my dear, don't speak so loud. You'll be overheard, and I'll be ruined. See, I'm supposed to be a great wizard, aren't you? Oh, not a bit of it, my dear. I'm just an ordinary man. You're more than that. You're a humbug. Exactly so. Yes, I'm a humbug. You seem quite proud of yourself. You should be ashamed of what you've done. Oh, I'm certainly am. I have no magical powers at all, see, so I cannot keep my promise to you. I think you're a very bad man. Oh, no, my dear. No. I'm a really very good man. I'm just a very bad wizard. Mr. Oz, you're going to keep your promise to me. I want my brains. You do? Well, and the rest of you leave. If I'm to perform this magical thing, I must work in secret. Thank you for watching, chat.